Oh, are the trades that I do ken, oh, the begging is the best. For when a beggar's weary, he can aye pat down and rest. To the begging I will go, oh, to the begging I will go. And I will take the cobbler, and I'll guard him at my shoon. And then stick to the bottom, and clutter wheel a boon. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. And I'll gang to the greasy cook, free him I'll buy a hat. Weel pressed and weather beaten, and glittering our way fat. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. And I'll gang to a tailor, wi' a wabble hot and grey. And I'll gar him make a cloak for me, will hap me nicht and day. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. And yet ere I begin my trade, I'll let my beard grow strang. Nor pair my nails this year or day, for the beggars wear them lang. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. I'll put me water on my horns and little on my face, for still the louner like I am, the mere my trade I'll grace. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. When I come to a firm tune, I'll say we cap in hand. Can a beggar man get quarters here? Alas, I canna stand. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. When all the folk are in a boots, it's then I'll start to sing. And do my best to guard them lock around about the ring. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. If there's a wedding in the town, alert me to be there, and pour my kindest benisons upon the happy pair. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. And some will buy me beef and bread, and some will buy me cheese. And I'll gang out among the folk and gather the bobbies. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. If begging be as good a trade as I hope it may, it's time that I was out o' here and hard and doon the brae. To the begging I will go, to the begging I will go. Oh, Dumbarton's the place where I met Anne McKelvey. She was walking her dog by the shore. We stood there for hours as the evening was passing. Then we took the road back to her door. Do you fancy a night at the dancing with me? The band and the tune hall's the finest you'll see. And if there's no another place you'd rather be, then come to the dance with me, Annie. She said, I'd like a few days to consider your proposal. My mother would have to consent. So I left her that night with a kiss on the doorstep and back down to Bowling I went. Oh, do you fancy a night at the dancing with me? The band and the tune hall's the finest you'll see. And if there's no another place you'd rather be, then come to the dance with me, Annie. Well, she finally agreed to come out with me dancing. We travelled to Clydebank by train. On that coal station platform for hours I stood waiting, and I never saw Annie again. Ah, do you fancy a night at the dancing with me? The band and the tune hall's the finest you'll see. And if there's no another place you'd rather be, then come to the dance with me, Annie. Well, it's oft times I've walked by the banks o' the Leven, and followed its flow to the Clyde. And I think all the days spent with Annie McKelvey, the lassie wha wounded my pride. Oh, do you fancy a night at the dancing with me? The band in the tune hall's the finest you'll see. And if there's no another place you'd rather be, then come to the dance with me, Annie.
En na wie kaart hus vaar across the muur, waar pies weeps plovers en wops cry dreary, daar lived an old maid for many lang years, wanneer a woer de der kaardiri, alleen le las was Kate Dalrymple, a thrifty quine was Kate Dalrymple, the music except in the clear bunny swimple, was heard in the dwelling o' Kate Dalrymple. Her face had the smack o' the gruesome and grim that did frae the fash o' wooers defend her. Her lang Roman nose nearly met wi' her chin that prank folk in mind o' the old witch o' Wender. A wiggle in her walk had Kate Dalrymple, a snivel in her talk had Kate Dalrymple, a mang a carnelian and a cairngorm pimple to dwell on the dun face o' Kate Dalrymple. Span tarry woo, the hail winter through, for Kate ne'er was lazy, betident and thrifty. She rocked mang the peats, called the hay or the corn, supported herself by her ain hard shift eye. Never a lover come to Kate Dalrymple, for beauty and for toker wanted Kate Dalrymple. Unheeded was the quine, brave but gentle and simple, a blank in existence in pair Kate Dalrymple. But money are the ups and the dunes in life, and the dice box of faith jumbled out absolutely. So Kate fell heiress to a rich friend's estate, nae langer for wooers as she cost to weary. The laird cam a wooing soon o' Kate Dalrymple, the lawyer scraping bowing fan o' Kate Dalrymple. On elk wooer's face was seen love's smiling dimple, now she's nae mere Kate but Miss Dalrymple. She oftentimes thought when she dwelt by herself, she could wed Wally Speedy Spool, the sark and weaver. Knew unto all she her secret to tell, but for love or for interest did find a lay receiver. Bent always bedles doon for Kate Dalrymple, he brent always treadles doon for Kate Dalrymple. Though his right ear is skelly, and his left leg doth limple, he's won the heart and got the hand, oh, Kate Dalrymple.
I was walking one fine summer's evening, a-walking down by the Broomielaw. It was there I met with a fair young maiden. She cherry cheeks and skin like snow. Says I, my lass, is it you that wanders all alone by the Broomielaw? Oh, indeed, kind sir, I can plainly tell ye, I'm a bleacher lassie on Kelvin Hall. Oh, lassie, lassie, do you remember the ships that sailed in the Broomielaw? And the sailor laddies they all admired the bleacher lassie on Kelvin Hall. Oh, laddie, laddie, I do remember the ships that sailed in the Broomielaw, and the sailor laddies, they all go tipsy with the bleacher lassie on Kelvin Hall. Oh, lassie, lassie, will ye gang wi' me? I'll busk ye up in fine satins braw. Oh, indeed, kind sir, it's the truth I'll tell ye. I've a lad o' my ain, and he's far awa'. For it's 7 lang years since I knew the sailor. It's 7 lang years since he gaed awa'. And another 7 I will wait upon him and bleach my clays here on Kelvin Hall. Lassie, lassie, ye are hard-hearted. I wish ye your fair face I never saw. For my heart's aye bleeding both night and morning for the bleacher lassie on Kelvin Hall. Oh, lassie, lassie, ye've been faithful and thought on me when far awa'. Twa hearts will surely be united, we'll part nae mair here on Kelvin Hall. It's new this couple, they are married. They keep an alehouse atween them twa. And the sailor laddies, they all come drinking to see that lassie on sweet Kelvin Hall.